time to quiz the overs and find out who gave Michael Jackson stage fright and who had phone sex with their mum. That's right, I said phone sex with their mum. Who here has exceptionally strong toes?
Just using to pick up things and got my hands full and just like switch the light on and yeah.
If you had to kiss one contestant, who would it be?
Ooh. Hi, I'm Brad.
What about Kai?
Yeah, Kai's pretty hot, yeah.
Yeah,
okay. Yeah, I'll go with Kai.
Who was once having a steamy phone conversation with who they thought was their girlfriend but was actually their mother?
Me.
Surprise, surprise.
I had quite a big night out. So I just phoned the girlfriend to suggest that some romantic moves I was going to throw at her when I got home. When she was saying no, 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 I was saying yes, yes, yes. And when she was saying no, 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 it was because it was mum. Yeah, it's quite embarrassing.
Melanie, quick question time.
OK.
Mel, tell us one thing that really annoys you.
People call me Mel.
Are you scared of anything?
No. Well, I don't like spiders and balloons.
What would you do if you saw a spider on a balloon?
Go, ah!
Who was engaged 5 times before they got married?
Oh! Oh, right.
You were engaged 5 times to different people?
Yeah.
Gee whiz.
We're spread out quite a long time. I didn't go, well, I want you really sweet. I'll have you next week.
Have you ever had cosmetic surgery?
Yes.
What?
Botox. How much can I lift my eyebrow about that much?
Still moves. Right, Chris, time for your quick questions.
Go on then.
What's the worst job you've ever had?
Working in a market.
What did you sell?
Tins.
If you could snog any celebrity, who would it be and why?
Christine Aguilera. Just think she's fit. Two.
Who once met Michael Jackson in the toilet at the Prince of Brunei's party?
I did.
Why were you at the party?
Because I met the Prince of Brunei and just got friends with him. So I was at the urinal.
Watch
and as I went like that, he went up to one next to me and I thought, Michael Jackson doesn't wee. He got stage fright.
Because you were staring at him, weren't you?
I wasn't going to look. And then there was one cubicle and he went in that. When he came out, I walked out about the same time as him casually. And I just went, Michael, I love you. I hate myself for doing it. I said, oh, I'm a singer and it's because of you. And he was just like, God bless you, man.
The overs, everybody. Yeah. Hi, YouTube. If you want to watch more clips like this, then press that button below. It's just that, look.